Harry, I'm having a good old think about Dory and Simon's space. They've got that lovely big kitchen, come diner, come sitting area. They've got the 360 fireplace in there. But I think they need some really nice chairs either side of that fire.
Yeah, you know what, you're absolutely right. But it needs to be practical and aesthetically pleasing at the same time.
I'm quite a fan of the old Chesterfield. Something like this. I'm thinking either side of the fireplace, literally a cup of coffee in the morning, read the papers in the afternoon, maybe a friend's visit, but it's not a cozying up chair. Something like that is beautiful, but maybe, you know, this sort of velvet would be wrong in the kitchen.
Yeah, I'm not sure about the shape of that chair, though, if I'm honest. I think there's too much depth there. Yeah. I mean, that's just almost lying back in it, isn't it? And you're there for the evening.
And then I thought that could really work. Again, I love the buttoning detail. I think that would match her kitchen.
I think that is absolutely spot on.
And the fabric, I mean, have a little feel. It's that sort of brushed cotton.
Ooh, that's nice.
Yeah, I mean, it's relaxing, yet slightly formal. And I think if you maybe put some throws or a cushion on that, it would really work. So it comes down to those two button-back sort of Chesterfield chairs. I love this one so much. But it's £1,200.
Whoa, we need two.
We need two. Mm. I think I like that because I like the unusual shape. But this one, £390.
Well, there you go.
You know me, budget conscious, because we need two of them, £390 a hit. I think that's the winning chair.
I prefer that one anyway.
Do you? Phew, that's the result.
No, she'll love it.
Well, that's the reading area sorted.